Guns, cash, death threats. Innocent Minnesotans the target.
He said, I'll kill you.
This is Don Shelby in Jamaica, along for a ride with a joint task force of Jamaican federal officials and people from Minnesota to try to stop a scam taking more than $30 million from Minnesotans.
Don Shelby reports Monday at 10.